Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Junior High School.
Coming to you live from TV Studio A215, welcome to today's broadcast of WJHS Live.
I'm India.
And I'm Paulina.
And here are your announcements for Wednesday, September 14th of the six-day cycle.
The junior high field hockey team lost a tough one to East Stroudsburg North Middle School yesterday, but played it hard and gave it their all. With only one sub for the entire game, the Lady Panthers did their best to hustle and work together.
Unfortunately, after battling North and keeping the score tied at zero for the first half, the Panthers allowed one goal, and with only 10 minutes left in the game, Haley Wasser stepped up for the defense by clearing the ball out of the circle and backing their teammates up.
Forward Gracie Hickson hustled to make advances to goal and played a role in stopping the other team from an offensive run. The captains for this game were Sophia Peterson and Kylie Kane, who were chosen based off of positive attitude and great hustle on the field.
Great job, Lady Panthers. We're still looking for players if there are any interested female athletes. All you would need is a physical, and we can provide the equipment. Here are some pictures for the game.
Any student interested in joining the yearbook staff, please see Mr. Burning for an application to join.
Anyone interested in signing up for SGA, please stop by room 205 and see Ms. Flannery for a permission slip. Our first meeting will be after school on October 5th. Also, anyone with knowledge about raising, lowering, and folding the American flag should also stop and see Ms. Flannery.
Walking Club will begin next Tuesday. If you like to walk and would like to hang out after school with your friends, Walking Club is for you. If you are interested, pick up a permission slip outside of Ms. Brandolina's room 230.
Attention Mrs. Houston classes. All of her classes should report to the library for class again today.
Anyone interested in joining the Reading Olympics team, please come to room 232 to see Ms. Rose during homeroom to sign up.
Attention 7th grade students and teachers. Today, Wednesday, September 14th, 7th grade students will be attending an assembly in the MPR. Students will be called down alphabetically. Please listen for directions on the 14th so you know when to report to the MPR.
The Project Purple Clubs give students the motivation and support in learning to make good choices and not succumbing to negative peer pressure. It educates students and gives them alternatives to using drugs and alcohol as a way to cope with life's challenges. Our club empowers students to stand up and make a difference. If you'd like to join, pick up an application outside of Ms. Klein's room 315 or Ms. Triana's room 332.
Any student who wants to come to the library during their lunch must first pick up a lunch pass from Mr. Burnley in the library. Please remember that you cannot eat lunch in the library. However, you must get released from the lunchroom by getting your pass signed by a monitor. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Burnley.
West Junior High School swim intramurals will be held Mondays and Wednesdays, September 19th through November 9th, 2:30 to 5:30. Bring a suit and towel. Parent permission forms are required and are available outside of Ms. Perez's room, B309.
Attention students, picture day will be taking place tomorrow, Thursday, September 15th, in the multipurpose room. Students will be called down in groups alphabetically by grade. All students must get pictures taken for student IDs, even if you do not purchase a package.
Hey students, do you know that you can request a song to be played on the announcements? Stop by the library to fill out a song request form. All songs, of course, must be appropriate for school and are subject to denial. Thank you to Sky Carney for submitting today's song request.
Students are reminded that when you enter the building in the morning, you must remove your hats, hoods, earbuds, or earphones. Your phones should be turned off for the remainder of the day.
Teachers, please remember to send any news announcements, shout-outs, congratulations, or game results to Mr. Bernie ASAP. Students, anytime you want a birthday shout-out, please bring it down to the library the day before the announcement is needed.
The attendance office would like to remind you that if you ever are absent from school, you need to bring in your absent note to the attendance window ASAP.
Each broadcast of WJHS Live is recorded and added to the WJHS website soon after the announcements are over. Please check the website for any missed announcements. Girling announcements are played throughout the day on the TVs.
Teachers are reminded to have their TVs turned on to channel 15 by 7:25 each morning, or our broadcast will begin approximately 7:30 each day.
Attention band members, we will broadcast the lessons each morning on the announcements. The band lessons for today are Period 1, Group O, 8th Trumpets, Period 3, Group M, 8th Oboe, Bassoon, and French Horn, Period 8, Group N, 8th Clarinet.
And for lunch today at American Classics, barbecue shredded pork sandwich and curly fries, at Tomato, baked mozzarella cheese sticks, and at the Grill this week, chicken and mozzarella flatbread fold. Also, students are reminded that you cannot use cash in the cafeteria. You must use the cash envelope system.
And now for your weather forecast from the WJHS Weather Center. Sunshine mixing with some clouds, warm and more humid, a shower or thunderstorm late this afternoon and a high of 78 degrees. Currently it's 60 degrees outside. And finally, we'd like to wish good luck to our football blue and our boys soccer teams as they both have games today.
Well, that's it for today's announcements. On behalf of the entire West Junior High School crew, I'm India.
And I'm Paulina. Thanks for watching. Now stay tuned for the scrolling announcements. Make it a great day. WJHS.